So now what you're about to see is it's a longer version of the Mother Gothel song, Mother Knows Best. For the good of the pacing of the film, we decided to give it a little bit of a trim.
Yeah, there's a lot of great animation in here. It's fully animated, it's not lit, but you get to see a bit of our behind the scenes process of what these things look like before they're finally rendered.
You mean the stars.
That's the thing. I've charted stars and they're always constant, but these, they appear every year on my birthday, Mother. Only on my birthday. And I can't help but feel like they're meant for me. I need to see them, Mother, and not just from my window, in person. I have to know what they are.
You want to go outside? Why, Rapunzel? Look at you, as fragile as a flower. Still a little sapling, just a sprout. You know why we stay up in this tower.
I know, but...
That's right, to keep you safe and sound, yeah. Guess I always knew this day was coming. Knew that soon you'd want to leave the nest. Soon, but not yet.
But
shh, trust me, pet. Mother knows best. Mother knows best. Listen to your mother. It's a scary world out there. Mother knows best. One way or another, something will go wrong, I swear. Ruffians, thugs, poison ivy, quicksand, cannibals and snakes, the plague.
No,
yes, also large bugs, men with pointy teeth, and
stop no more, you'll just upset me. Mother's right here.
Mother will protect you. Darling, here's what I suggest. Skip the drama, stay with Mama. Mother knows best.
Mother.
Go ahead, get trampled by a rhino. Go ahead, get mugged and left for dead. Me, I'm just your mother, what do I know? I only bathed and changed and nursed you. Go ahead and leave me, I deserve it. Let me die alone here, be my guest. When it's too late, you see, just wait. Mother knows best. Mother knows best. Take it from your mumsy. On your own, you won't survive. Sloppy, underdressed, immature, clumsy, please. They'll eat you up alive. Gullible, naive, positively grubby, ditzy, and a bit, well, vague. Plus, I believe, getting kind of chubby. I'm just saying, 'cause I love you. Mother understands. Mother's here to help you. All I have is one request. Rapunzel?
Yes?
Don't ever ask to leave this tower again.
Yes, Mother.
Oh, I love you very much, dear.
I love you more.
I love you most. Don't forget it. You regret it. Mother knows best.
Ta-ta! I'll see you in a bit, my flower.
I'll be here.